started today, I wanted to just say a few words about this program. If you've been to our concerts before, what you usually see is a sea of instruments. Right? Thunder sheets, 25 tom-toms, gongs. But this program, we wanted to kind of focus in on one of the core instruments for percussionists, which is the marimba. So all the pieces on today's program feature this instrument, or its little brother, the xylophone. And there's part of that is that it's really rewarding for these young professionals to play this repertoire. But the other aspect of it is that you get to see this instrument move through a number of different settings. So Luke's going to come out and play a solo, and then we're going to hear Brandon and Linse play a contemporary chamber music duo, saxophone and marimba. Then we're going to hear marimba orchestra, and we're going to hear xylophone solo with marimba band, and marimba and vibraphone. So there's really interesting ways this instrument gets used in a number of different settings. And also a lot of different styles. So you'll hear, you know, real concert marimba solos, you'll hear Latin American music, you'll hear ragtime. So I hope you enjoy this journey through the marimba, and glad you're here. Thanks for being here. Now please help me welcome to the stage our first soloist. Actually, this whole concert is a concert of solos, which you'll see as we go along. Everyone is a featured artist in this program. So the first one of those, please welcome Luke Young.
Thank you.